SpongeBob. The Krusty Krab is my favorite place, but why did Mr. Krabs call me here on the weekend?
Patrick hasn't picked up his phone for a whole week. I will
ask Mr. Krabs if he knows where Patrick is. I haven't heard anything of Squidward. He probably draws pictures. We'll need to go to visit him.
Who are you?
Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong! Help! Help! Please! Whoever! I didn't do anything wrong!
Thank you, SpongeBob, you saved me. Mr. Krabs, because Plankton stole $1,000 from him, he went crazy and killed Plankton and put me here. I don't know what's up with Sandy and Squidward. SpongeBob, get out of here as soon as I can get out myself. Run! Run! Run!
SpongeBob, I'm so glad you're alive. A clone of Plankton stole $1,000 from me, and I killed his clone. I really didn't want to do it, but I don't know why I did it. And now the Plankton started hunting me. He made my robots and tamed the crab. He also kills and does terrible things to everyone. I think you already understood that.